Chapter 5, Death Star Escape. Luke Skywalker, Han Solo and Chewbacca have rescued Princess Leia from the clutches of Darth Vader and his Imperial forces, but must now find a way out of the Death Star. Aided by the droid R2-D2, who can interface remotely with the Death Star control systems, they battle their way to the Millennium Falcon. Meanwhile, the Jedi Knight Obi-Wan Kenobi moves closer to his final destiny. That doesn't sound comforting. Thanks for that, Artu. Alright. Hey, I'll take that. Thank you very much. Alright, okay. I think I might forget about the true Jedi and just go straight through them, because from last session, the missions, well, the chapters were dragging on a little bit. So I might just plow through them as fast as I can. Okay. What does that do? Right, that brings it out. Nice. Now we're going to bring this all the way over to here. Oops. There we go. And then do that to lift it up. Right. Up we go. Then if I extend the hook to somewhere else. Oh, let's go over there. Why not? Three studs. Oh, I missed it entirely. Oh well. Okay. So that should extend it all the way over to there, so we can go across, jump on this, and then jump up here. And then it should be good. Right. Then if we drop this down, don't know what it does. Okay, drop this down. So it looks like we might have to run over all of these. Yep, there we go. Nice. Then we're going to need a helmet. Where are they? They're back up here. Right. Yeah, they were here, weren't they? Yeah, okay. We get one of those on. Back over here. Then we can actually get through this door. Which would be good. Right. Nice. Yeah, let's do this, because this is the quick and easy mini kit. Was that everywhere? Did I miss a spot? No? Ah, there we go. Alright. Let's build this. Hit the lever. Nice. I'm assuming this is power for something. But we need two people. So, Princess Leia, thank you very much. Uh-oh. Nice. And we'll bring it across. Yeah, it was a battery. Alright. Got some studs. Nice. Got the heart back. Everything's good. Gonna need 3 people for this. Thank you. Nice. Up we go. Nice, I'll drop that down. We'll build that. That brings our platform up and down. Then we'll follow it up to the top. Alright. Gonna have to go down here. Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. Okay. Protect me. Oh, come on. This bit's gonna annoy me, I can already tell. Choose my moments wisely. There we go. Uh-oh. No! Right, Princess Leia's gone. Alright. Maybe Princess Leia. Actually, maybe Han Solo for a bit. So I can get these two. Alright, we done now? Princess Leia, come back. I need you. There we go. Yep, we get. Can forget about those deads. Right. Activate the door, go through it, and we're good. Enemy B, Han Solo. Nice, get the heart. Activate these. Switch across. Right. Oops, I thought that was an actual stormtrooper then. Build it. Nice. Alright, we're gonna have to go through here to become a stormtrooper. I'm gonna have to come across actually so I can get these two. There we go. Switch back. Get the masters in here. Helmets are again. Oh my god. Right, okay. Now just hope and pray we don't get hit. There we go. No! Oh! I pressed the button, but it didn't work. Come on. Oh, actually, no. Princess Leia still got us. No! Everyone come back across. Oh, now she gets it. Oh, wait! It worked for me. Nice. Okay, let's go in. I want to destroy everything. I'm pretty sure there's a minikit down by here. Minikit? Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay. Let's go through the doors. Just blast through everything. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Quick. Nice. Someone lock this one as well, please. Oh, come on, why? Oh my god. Let's get a power up. Alright. Let's build this. Extremely quickly. Right. I can hear lightsabers. Oh look, they're up there. Obi-Wan and Darth Vader. Oh, I'm not even gonna bother now. Right, okay. Right. We're gonna need R2 for that. The sooner we get to him, the better. Oh, really? Why? I'm getting my revenge on you. That's right, being incapacitated. Well, you're not really incapacitated at all, are you? Right. Hopefully nothing can be in my way. I can get across this nice and easily. Nice. No. Oh my God. Just shoot everyone. Oh my God, this is annoying now. There are obscene amounts of them. Right. Build that. Get up here. Kill these guys. Hit the switch. That's another one. I think another two or three more. R2, where are you? It doesn't help with the fact that they don't actually hurt any of them. Right, that's one. One more. Right, quickly just run for your life. Or jump for your life, whatever. Just do it quickly. Alright, C-3PO. Get up there. Activate that, and we should be good. Nice. Come on, Obi-Wan, we're getting out of here. Where's the airlock? How do we get in? Oh my God. I forget how I get in. There is a way, but I forget. Do I just have to fight them off? No, it's not that. It's, what have I got to do? Oh, I forgot about the minigame. Oh well. Right, what do I have to do? Is it just wait it out? Do I go near it? No, I don't go near it. That? No, it did nothing. I forget what I have to do. What have I got to do? Oh, we just kill everyone. Okay. That made me look like an idiot. Come on, Ben. Oh. Oh. Why? What was the point in that? Oh, I just skipped through everything again. Sorry about that. We got 3 mini kits. Okay, 110,830 studs. So let's continue the story on to chapter 6.